It all started when the evil Dr. Peter discovered a weapon so powerful, that it was capable of turning Twixers into evil bunnies. The evil Doctor dedicated his life into finding this legendary weapon so that he could conquer the world.
Sir, may I have my lunch?
Not now, Marface, I'm busy.
Have you captured the TWIX, sir?
Not yet, Marface, but I have a guy working on it.
A dad!
In fact, here he is now.
Money first.
Damn. Here's your money.
There's your TWIX.
Excellent. With this TWIX, I can manipulate time itself and become ruler of the galaxy. Unfortunately, there's only one thing that could ever stop me.
Noble day!
Unchapted! Meanwhile, Noble James and Chapstick were sitting in their space layer when a message came in.
Charles, we have a message from the commander.
What does it say? It
says, Peter has located the TWIX. He says it's 4 miles east of Zion 4.
Let's go!
He also says, how's the wife?
Never mind that now. It's time for action. Noble James, are you sure this isn't a trap? This looks a lot like that evil lair to me.
Sorry I'm late. I was tickling some rabbits. As you're saying, I think this place looks good.
Never mind those ticklish rabbits. Let's investigate. Oh, now I'm really thinking this is a trap.
Oh, balls, I think it is.
Congratulations, you've taken out my plan. Mop face, get him!
Wait, right! Quarters, please.
Who the hell are you?
I'm just a caretaker, please. Don't ask questions, please. Right, before this gets messy, I'll introduce some rules. All one free entry, please. Thank you.
Why have you got a tail?
Please, don't ask questions. Don't ask questions. Rule number two, no fish hooking. Number three, no love up. Okay, 3 minute rounds, 4 rounds. Start!
And that's the story of Noble James and the TWIX of time.